But it depends on what standard you, I mean what parameters you are referring to. If I'm referring to quite tricky.
Right now it's under MINDEF, but they want to build a whole HDB town there. It's bigger than, you know, Bukit Brown, Bidadari, whatnot.
What's the main factor you use to preserve or to?
It depends on
go location development.
Like the rail corridor, we tell them that, you know, historically it's interesting because, you know, this was a link to Malaysia. And yes, about 100 years history.
Oh, yes.
And over the years, because of this railway line, development has occurred on both sides. Leaving this space, even if you don't do anything, it's already made connectors. And also telling them that there are already green space along the corridor. You know, it's already a nature corridor.
Meaning 100 years, the flora and fauna actually evolved themselves to suit to the environment.
You know, the Malaysians don't really bother too much about what is on the site. You know, they basically live it wild, which is a good thing.
Untungnya je lambat-lambat. Nanti dapat.
He's taking video. He's taking video.
Oh, he's taking video.
Oh, Zakir.
What?
Take a video for me then.
Ha.